Hello and welcome to yet another Wondershare Recoverit video. Today, I'm tackling a very common issue amongst Windows users, which is the check disk, or CHKDSK for short, is not available for raw drives error. If you've ever struggled with a raw drive, you know how frustrating it can be when you can't use the check disk command. But do not worry, I'm here to help you fix this issue and get your system back on track. But before we get started, please make sure to subscribe to our channel if you have not already, and drop a comment below if you have any questions or maybe any tips of your own. Be sure to also like this video to help it reach others who might be facing the same problem. Now, without further ado, let's dive right into this video. When you encounter the check disk is not available for raw drives message, it's most probably because of a very few specific issues. So I've outlined four possible issues that could cause such annoying disruptions. Let's get into them. Number one, unsupported file format. The drive is raw because Windows doesn't recognize its file system, and check disk needs a recognized file system in order to work. And if it doesn't, it cannot run its checks or repairs. Number two, bad sectors. If your external hard disk has bad sectors, these are damaged areas that cannot be read or written to. So check disk cannot interact with these damaged sectors properly, which might prevent it from starting. Number three, malware infection. Sometimes malware can damage a drive's file system so badly that Windows sees it as raw. And check disk cannot fix the severe issues caused by the malware because its tools aren't designed to handle such extensive damage. Number four, physical damage. If the drive is physically damaged, like from a drop or a heavy impact, it might also show up as raw. And physical issues are beyond what a check disk can repair, as it's only meant to fix logical file system errors, not physical damage. Now that we have identified these issues, I will now show you how to fix the check disk corruption issues and get your computer back to normal. When you're faced with a raw drive error and cannot use the check disk, I know how frustrating that can be. So over time, I've tested and selected a few methods that effectively resolve this issue. And now, here's a step-by-step guide with these methods that have worked consistently for me. Solution 1. Use properties to check and repair raw drive. Sometimes the solution might be simpler than you think. So let's start by trying to repair the drive directly from its properties. Let's open this PC or my computer and navigate to the drive that's giving you trouble. Then right-click on the raw drive and select Properties. This will open a menu where you can access various settings related to the drive. Then navigate to the Tools tab and click on Check under the Error Checking section. Windows will try to find and fix the file system errors, so follow any prompts that appear. Allow the process to complete, and Windows might fix the drive without further action needed. If this doesn't solve the issue, we'll move on to a more thorough fix. After attempting to repair the drive, if it still shows as raw or the first method didn't work, reformatting may be necessary. This is a more drastic step as it will erase all data on the drive. So make sure that you've backed up any important files beforehand. Solution 2. Reformat the raw drive to NTFS. Reformatting has often been my go-to when other methods fail. It's a bit more drastic, but nevertheless effective. Use a data recovery software to back up any recoverable data from the raw drive. I strongly recommend you use Wondershare Recoverit for its reliability in recovering data from raw drives. I will show you how to use recovery tool towards the end of this video. Then open this PC, right-click the raw drive, and select Format. This will bring up the formatting options. Select the file system to NTFS or FAT32 based on your needs. NTFS is generally preferred for Windows due to its support for larger files and security features. Now ensure quick format is selected, then click Start. Remember, this will delete all data on the drive, so make sure you've backed up everything up.
If you're scared of reformatting the drive, the next option might just get the job done. But if by any chance it doesn't, you might still have to reformat the drive. But honestly, it is worth the try. Solution 3. Use command prompt to repair the raw drive. using the command prompt to address these issues can be very effective, especially for more complex problems.
Let's type cmd in the Windows search bar, right click on command prompt and select run as administrator. This gives you the permissions needed to make changes to disk configurations. Then enter disk part and press enter. Then type list disk and press enter. This will show all disks connected to your computer, so identify the raw drive by its size. Type select disk X and replace X with the number of the raw drive. Then press enter. This specifies which disk you're working on. Let's type clean and press enter. Then create partition primary and press enter. This command deletes all data and creates a fresh primary partition. Let's type format fs equals NTFS quick and press enter. This quickly formats the new partition to NTFS.
By following these steps, you should be able to resolve most issues related to raw drives. But always ensure that you have a backup of your most important files before proceeding to these solutions, because most of them can lead to data loss. If you've had to format your disk while trying to resolve the raw disk error, you might worry about lost data. But as I earlier recommended, Wondershare Recoverit Data Recovery is the most effective solution to handle such task of recovering your files. This tool is not only user-friendly, but also highly effective, boosting a recovery rate of 96% and supporting over 1,000 types of content. Here's how to use Recoverit to retrieve data from any external storage, such as hard drives, USB drives, or even SD cards.
First, connect your external storage device to your computer, then launch Recoverit, and on the welcome screen, you'll see all detectable partitions and connected external sources. Choose the specific location where your data was lost, then click on the Start button to begin the scanning process. Recoverit will now scan the selected location for recoverable data. This process may take some time depending on the size of the data and the speed of your drive. You can monitor the progress through an on-screen indicator, and if needed, you can pause or stop the scan at any point. Once the scan completes, Recoverit will display all the found files, and you can navigate through different categories via the sidebar and even preview items like photos, videos, documents to ensure they're what you need. Select the files you want to recover, then click on the Recover button. Choose a safe location on a different drive to save the recovered files to avoid any potential overwrite issues.
The step-by-step guide ensures you can effectively recover your data even after a raw drive issue. And remember, while the basic version of Recoverit is free and allows recovery of up to 100 megabytes, larger recoveries will require a premium subscription. Thank you all for watching, and if you found this guide helpful, please do not forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tutorials just like this. Do you have any questions or tips of your own? Please drop a comment below. We love hearing from you. Stay tuned for more solutions to help keep your data safe and sound. We'll see you in the next one.